got some bad news.
I got the D right.